30 bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Soldiers, don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? Somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. advice, just give me a call. It's an enemy guard post. Whoa. Watch yourself. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. Somewhere in that town, but we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now.
Чего?
Выдавал себя за жителя кишлака.
Но на самом деле до хамидов. Пуштунские боевики не базируются вокруг пакистанской границы.
Предали своих же?
Они себя таковыми не считают. Не брать...
Какого? Ау! С тобой...
I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Thank you. Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Wiped out. Put Miller in. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.